The death is announced of Mr. Oliver Michael Scott of Montfortune, who passed away on Wednesday, 4th December 2013 at Victoria Hospital. He was 89 years old. He was a Justice of the Peace, a member of the Evergreen Choir, the Methodist Church Choir, the Grand United Order of Odd Fellows, and the St. Lucia Labour Party. Left to mourn are his wife, Veronica Scott, also known as Agifa, his children, Oliver Scott Jr. and his family of Bois de Vouges, Christine Barthelmy and his family of Sunbelt, Margaret Gustave and his family of Almondale Union, Cheryl Victor and his family of the USA, Bridget Alexander and his family of London, Tennyson Scott and his family of Labrie, Charmaine Jabatis and his family of Viewfort, adopted daughter, Veronica Lee and his family of Plateau, grandchildren, Rochelle, Julie and Rohan Scott, Karina, Lopez and Tiffany Barthelmy, Roseanne Gustave, Chantal Snack, Riz Sammy Alexander, Kamara Lee, Shaniqua, Shania and Tarek Scott, Kevin Jabatis, Alton Henry, Linnell Joseph and Ian Lawley, great-grandson, Jenny Robinson, his stepmother, Petruna Scott of Chase Gardens, his twin sister, Olive Scott and family of Barnard Hill, sisters, Julian Atram and family of New York, Pamela Lane and family of New York, brothers, Bernard Scott and family of Chase Gardens, Robert Scott and family of New York, many nieces and nephews, other family members, Felix James and family of Lastic Hill, close friends, Mr. and Mrs. Hibbleton Celestin, Mr. and Mrs. O. Lewis, Mr. Mollison Walcott, Mr. Malcolm Bourne, his neighbors of the Belmar Lane, Montfortune, including Mr. Len Modest, Mr. and Mrs. Oliver Cadets, Mr. and Mrs. Johnson Snack, Mrs. Delita Samuel and his family, the Alexander family, his in-laws, Lucretia, Joan, Christina, Chad, Alex and Ansula, and the Jules family of Odsa, stepsons, Romiel, also known as Bob, Dalston and Oriane and their families, all of Odsa, Howard, also known as Lufa of Montfortune. Special thanks to the doctors and nurses of Ward 6 of Victoria Hospital, the Praise FM team, especially David Morlouis. The funeral service of the late Oliver Michael Scott will be held at the Basilica of the Immaculate Conception on Tuesday, 17th December 2013 at 2 p.m. The body will be interred at the Groseilliers Cemetery. The body now lies at the Crick's Funeral Home Limited, Bidboutin. Note: the family would like everyone to be seated by 1:30 p.m.